Short question on geographical thought. First one, the Greek geographer Eratosthenes first time used the term geography. According to Peter Haggett, the definition of geography is the study of the earth's surface as the space within which the human population lives. There are three main characteristics of geography, likely man-nature relationship, regional differentiation and location. There are found three different views on man-nature relationship. Among three views are, first one is geocratic, second one is theocratic, and last one is eucratic. The name of these three views was done by Griffith Taylor in 1967. The supporter of geocratic's view was Alexander von Humboldt, but this view was more scientific by Frederick Ratzel. The main concept of geocratic view is nature active, man is passive, and man mode of life controlled by nature. The supporter of theocratic view was Karl Ritter. The main concept of theocratic views is belief in the purposefulness of nature. This view, also known as teleological view. The supporter of eucratic views was Lucien Febvre and Vidal Dalavilaj. The main concept of this view is man is active and nature is passive, and the belief that man can achieve anything in any environment. In the regional differentiation, it is seen that each and every place is qualitatively unique, distinct and different from other place. On the locational point of view, each place is unique in its location. The location of the any place measured by latitudinal and longitudinal extension and relative location. The idea of location comes from positivism philosophy. The scope of geography is, geography is the study of the interaction between natural environment and human communities. Fundamental concept of geography are following. The earth surface, the concept of location, mainly site and situation, the concept of spatial distribution on the basis of density, dispersion and pattern, concept of spatial interaction, concept of region, concept of time, mainly short term and long term times, concept of scale. The historical or chronological development of geography in Greek period was done by Homer, Thales, Anaximander, Herodotus, Plato, Aristotle, Hippocrates, and Eratosthenes. Homer, he wrote Iliad and Odyssey and believed that earth to be a place in circular form surrounded on all sides by the ocean. Anaximander used the word nomon and he prepared the world map to scale. Hecateus, he wrote his famous book Guess Period, and he also known as father of geography. Herodotus, his idea was all history must be treated geographically and all geography must be treated historically. He also identified the three continents, namely Europe, Asia and Libra or Africa. Plato, he wrote the book The Republic, and he also discussed the first utopia of Greek, where three classes, male and female, lives. Aristotle, his concept is known as teleology, but his German geographer Karl Ritter influenced by many years later. Anaximander, the great was Anaximander the Great was student of Aristotle and he also influenced by this view. Hippocrates. He first time divided the circle into 360 degrees, and he also designed the two important projections, orthographic and stereographic. Eratosthenes, he wrote the book Oecumen. He ascertained the length of equator on sound principle and also attempt to determine the distance of the sun and moon from the earth. The historical or chronological development of geography in Roman period was done by Strabo and Ptolemy. Strabo, he wrote the famous book Geographia in 17 part. Among 17th part, first two part discuss the development of geography from Homer period, and next 8th and 6th and 1 part discuss the Europe, Asia and Africa, mainly Egypt and Ethiopia. He also divide geography into 4 branches, likely mathematics, physical, political and historical. Among these four parts, political geography was most developed by him. Ptolemy. He wrote many books, likely Geographica, Syntaxis, Almagest, and Outline of Geography. Development of the ancient geography in India was done by Varahamihir, Brahmagupta, Aryabhatta, Bhaskaracharya, Bhattil, Utpal, Vijayanandi, and Surya Siddhanta. European point of view, the medieval period divided into two subdivisions, likely Dark Age of the early medieval period from 300 to 900 AD, and second one is Age of Crusade from the next stage of 900 AD. Name of the Muslim geographer in medieval periods are Khalifa Harun al-Rashid ibn Khaldun ibn Hawqal. He wrote a book of roots and religion. Al-Balkhi, his book's name is Climatic Atlas. Al-Masudi, Al-Maqdisi, Al-Biruni, he wrote the book Kitab al-Hind. Ibn Sina, Ibn al-Idris, he proved the misconcept of Ptolemy. Ibn Battuta, he wrote the book Rihalla. Ibn Khaldun, he wrote the book Muqaddimah, and Abul Fida. Al-Masudi, he was well known as a climatologist of his time. He gave the account of monsoon wind in Bay of Bengal. On the basis of language, he divided the habitated world into 7th division, likely Persians, Chaldeans or Arab, Greeks, Egyptians, Librians, Turk, Hindus and Chinese. Baghdad was the main center of the Muslim or Arab geographer. Muslim geography enriched between 800 to 1400 AD. Name of the Chinese geographer in the medieval period was Shen Kong, Huang Ho, Huang Xiqiang, Ai Chin, Raban Bar Sauma, Chou Ta Kuan, and Lucky Cheng Ho. The geography of 19th century, also known as classical period of geography. This period there was established the base of scientific geography, and the rules, process and method of geography was simple. This period was named as classical period by Richard Hudson in 1939. Culverius and Kant was the founder of the modern classical period in geography. Founder of modern geography was Anaximander von Humboldt and Karl Ritter. This both geographer was the founder of modern geography, but there was some distinct difference between them. Likely first one is traveler geographer and later was armchair geographer. This both geographer was met in to meet this both geographer was met to each other in their long life span in 1807. Humboldt is the mining geologist and he wrote the books Cosmos in five parts from 1845 to 1862. Humboldt was systematic geographer and his belief on inductive view. Karl Ritter was the regional geographer and he also discussed the principle the unity of diversity. Karl Ritter wrote and drew many books and maps on in his long lifespan, likely Europe. A geographical, historical and statistical painting in two parts in 1804 and 1807. In 1806, he published the six maps on Europe. In 1817, he published his famous book Arkunde in 19 parts. The Arkunde was the famous book of the Karl Ritter. The first and second part of Arkunde analysis about Africa and Asia. There are found some common similarities between Humboldt and Karl Ritter. They are following: in unity of nature, cause and effect relation, anthropocentrism, empirical approaches.